pieces first, and then I'll put some liquid in with it, because sometimes there's more liquid than you need. But I like to make these all at one time. So I'll put some of this on. I don't know if I need all of it. And then we can always have some in a jug, like a gravy, like a sauce on the table. Just so it doesn't get dry. Enough mashed potato.
Why, there's going to be a hole.
Yes, that hole.
Good.
Great. There we go. Now I'll put it in the oven.
Okay.
And that's it.
Right.